happened to squeeze the empty bedrooms?
Toilets. Ooh, there is a glass on the top.
Yeah, it's lots of light.
And go inside here.
Oh, look, a big glass.
This glass.
Oh, how small.
But this one is big, yeah. I can't hang it quickly.
And now, there's a toilet here.
No, you cannot use that toilet, it's not working.
Hold it, honey, hold it.
Come on, let's go. That's the biggest one.
Oh, yes. Ah, not really.
Well?
Ah, they only have a bathroom.
Another bathroom. Two bathrooms. Full bathrooms.
Look, another a wardrobe here.
Yeah, it's good. Lots of wardrobes, lots of storage. See apartments.
Yeah, 137.
These ones are sold and they're different. Look.
They're different, yeah.
I want to see these ones as well.
Somebody's living there. So Judith was right, that the rooms are not that
but
big.
It's very slick. It's very slick.
Mm.
And lots of modern features. A lot of modern features, lots of light because of the glass entrance. Yeah. It will be getting lots of light.
Mm. Well, they are new.
Some cash, honey.